Has anybody heard about the Pierce family?
No.
Every time he was put to bed, his mother would sing the song Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, and he would always be whistling it around the house. But his dad was both a drug dealer and an alcoholic. The family eventually had enough of it, but his father was not happy with the family. He then brought the family out here to Glenard and separated them all around the forest. He wrote numbers on their wrists. The number they had was the number they would die by. The father eventually got everybody. Everybody except for Sean. And Sean got to his father before he got in. He decided to bury his whole family out here in Glenard. And he disappeared.
Where is everybody?
I don't know, I just woke up. Everyone's gone.
Where the fuck they go?
I was kind of hoping you knew. Did any of you write numbers on our wrists while we were asleep last night?
No, sure, we all got numbers. Jay got 3 and Gaz got 7.
And no one got 1.
Who else is missing?
4 of them.
We all split up to look for you.
Wait, Owen was 1, wasn't he?
Yeah.
And then Kenneth was 2. So what psychos kill us in order to numbers and race?
What, like the fucking story that Mindcon told us?
Exactly what does that is, Sean Pierce?